कि वे मुखड़े तो नजरां हटावानी तेरे जे आहोर दिसदा नी तेरे जे आहोर दिसदा नी तेरे जे आहोर दिसदा।
अच्छा सबसे पहले बताओ कि इस इंट्रो को देख के थोड़ी सी भी वेडिंग वाइब्स आई कि नहीं? मुझे तो प्री वेडिंग शूट्स वाली वाइब आ गई। Welcome back to a very special wedding themed video. So I've been wanting to do something like this, जिसमें मैं सारे major events of the wedding cover करूँ. And yeah, I am so glad we did this. So आज की video में हम wedding outfits के बारे में बात करने वाले हैं, right from हल्दी, संगीत, मेहंदी, cocktail to शादी and even reception. Also, I'm super happy and proud to be partnering up with House of India for this video. I love how this brand brings in Indian traditional wear along with some modern aesthetics to cater to the women of today. They majorly provide you ready-made Indian wear so that you don't have to run during the shadi season from shop to shop for everything. In case you're watching my face for the very first time, hi, this is Ishita. I make fashion and lifestyle related videos. And yeah, you can hit the red button to join the Safra squad. Now, let's move ahead with the first event, which is Haldi. So I went for this beautiful mustard colored look. I know haldi ke liye yellow color theme is not really groundbreaking or something very new, but the look is just perfect for a day event. I'm wearing the mustard embroidered back tie crop top with a ruffled maxi skirt. Ruffles is a trend that has been on everything, like from saris to dresses to tops, everywhere. The crop top is of a convenient length on me, like itna bhi tiny crop top nahi hai that you might be revealing a lot of your midriff. I added a similar mesh dupatta to complete the look. The blouse or the choli came with a back tie, which actually looks very pretty. I think it's a great haldi look. It's a great day look because the yellow will make you stand out. I love the fact that it's a mustard yellow, not a chhatak bright wala yellow. I'm not that big of a fan of that yellow. The mustard color actually looks bright, but at the same time doesn't make you look a little too much. Since the entire outfit was one tone of yellow, I wanted to add a little edge to the outfit. That's why I went with contrasting jewelries like the green chunis, and mere earrings mein bhi thoda teal and green ka touch along with gold. This is one tip that you should keep in mind. If your entire look is of a similar color, jewelry ke saath you can add a pop of color and it actually makes you stand out. And as you can see, I was clearly enjoying myself in this look. Actually, this look would be great for Sangeet as well, like a bright mustard yellow, which would look beautiful when you dance and twirl around. But I do have another look which is very, very comfortable. It's a Sharara set. Of course, I had to include a Sharara because I have seen Shararas all over Instagram, and trust me, it is worth the hype. मुझे शरारा से पहन के चलने में इतना मजा आता, like I loved how the ruffles were flowing around when I was, you know, moving and dancing. So this one is a teal colored set with foil work all over it. I added a beige colored mesh dupatta just to give it a little poof sort of vibes, like the sharara set with the dupatta jo bilkul gale ke paas ho. This screams poof for me. If you go for a baby pink color in this one, I think you would give that poof vibes. I love how comfortable this look is, and before I forget, the pants come with pockets. Yes, so while you're dancing, you can actually keep your phone and other things in your pocket and just dance freely. I love that this brand does a lot of practical fashion. Like if they're making pants, they will try to include pockets in it as well, because they know we ladies need pockets. Haath mein sab kuch nahi aata hai.
Now the outfit had a lot of silver foil work done, so I didn't go for gold jewelry. I kept it in black metal and silver, added some glitter on my eyes, and yeah.
I can totally imagine myself dancing to a fun song in this Sharara set. It's comfortable, practical, and would look beautiful while dancing. Also, one thing about this brand that actually worked really well for me is, see, I am an apple-shaped body. So my upper body is heavier than my lower body and the sizes don't match. Jitne bhi main aaj outfits dikha rahi hu, for the tops and blouses, I am a size L, and for the bottom wear, I'm a size M. And House of India sells tops and skirts separately, so you can select sizes according to your size. I feel ye feature would be beneficial for pear-shaped body types as well. Now for the cocktail look, I went a little out of my comfort zone. I went with this black foil skirt with an attached dupatta and a matching crop top. Now this skirt is slightly similar to the one that I showed in the haldi wala look, but this one comes with an attached dupatta, which also has pre-stitched pleats. Like if you notice, yahan pe stitching already is done, so you don't even have to waste time in making those pleats or maybe asking your mom or cousins to help you in making those pleats and usko safely safety pin se lagane ke liye. This is all done and taken care of for you. For this look, I went with a very different updo, which sort of doesn't work for my face. Mujhe aisa lagta hai mera shakal thoda aur zyada lamba lag raha hai isme. But I wanted to show you guys an updo for outfits jahan pe you want more attention to your neck. I just wanted कि मेरे बाल थोड़े यू नो अलग रहे फ्रॉम द नेक साइड बिकॉज जो दुपट्टा यहाँ पे अटैच हो रहा है इट हैज रफल्स एंड ऑल. आई वॉन्टेड द होल अटेंशन टू गो ऑन द रफल्स एंड नॉट माई हेयर एंड कर्ल्स हियर. आई थिंक इट लुक्ड रियली नाइस विद फ्लिक्स इन द फ्रंट. आई हैव टू से दिस लुक सॉर्ट ऑफ गेव मी दो 70s एंड पूरा रेट्रो वाइब एज वेल. मे बी इट्स माई अपटू और इट्स द रफल्ड साड़ी वाली वाइब. दिस इज वेरी रेट्रो बॉलीवुड सॉर्ट ऑफ वाइब. Now I just have two looks left and I couldn't decide ki kaun sa main shaadi ke liye rakhu, kaun sa main reception ke liye rakhu. Both of them are beautiful in their own ways. So you guys decide ki which is appropriate for which event. Like, okay, let's go. So the first one is this beautiful, beautiful fuchsia pink peplum sari tunic. So देखने में ऐसा लग रहा है that I'm wearing a beautiful peplum top along with a sari skirt sort of a situation. But the reality is this is one entire garment. It's not a set of a top and a skirt. It's one full tunic. So ऐसा लगेगा कि तुमने बस एक dress की तरह इसको पहन लिया है and then the dupatta sort of a thing जो पल्लू है that is attached. Imagine how fuss-free wearing a sari has been made by this brand. Like I loved this outfit. मुझे वैसे भी हल्का सा hot pink and fuchsia pink के लिए थोड़ा ऐसा soft corner सा है and then this piece came with beautiful mirror work and embroidery on the top along with the peplum detailing as well. It looks stunning. I mean it's not very over the top sort of a look. It's subtle, it's beautiful, it's simple and it will make you stand out. Now इसके top पे mirror work done था so I did not go for anything golden. I went with silver work for bangles and earrings and I think it complements the look perfectly. We also did silver inner corners so that it complements the blouse and sari. Not gonna lie, this piece is one of my absolute favorites from India. Like long before they contacted me, I had my eyes on this sari. This also comes in a very beautiful mint green or sage green sort of a color that looks equally good. So the last look for this video is the one that I'm wearing. It's this beautiful navy blue colored brocade and embroidery set sort of a thing. It has a crop top and a maxi skirt. It looks so elegant and so classy with and the golden work bhi hai. It's not very very shiny and bright and in your face wala golden and they've added this embroidery detailing on the neckline as well as on the skirt right where there's pocket. Yes, this lehenga skirt comes with not one but two pockets. Dono side they've given pockets. I mean, how cool is that? When I was scrolling through the site na, the minute I saw this lehenga, I was like, I have to get this. This is so damn good. And trust me, this is one of the most comfortable lehengas that I've ever worn. If you know me, I always go for lehenga sets for Diwali and aise events. I love lehengas more than saris to some extent. Sorry. Also, there's a net dupatta that I added in with some lace work. I think you can totally rock this look without the dupatta as well. It's just me who likes lehengas with dupatta. इसलिए मैं दुपट्टा छोड़ती नहीं हूँ कभी भी. I went for a mangti ka look with this one, not heavy earrings, because I feel like ये पूरा look is elegant and very simple. I wanted the vibe of this look to be very simple and light and nice. इसलिए I added a portly bag, two bangles, and just a mangti ka. Nothing too heavy or very statement sort of a thing. Now, दोनों लास्ट लुक्स को कंपेयर करके बताओ, aren't these two the prettiest? And it's very confusing to choose one of these, right? Also, the finishing of the embroidery blouses, all the pieces is top notch. I didn't face any issues with any of the pieces that I've shown. All these products would be available at houseofindia.com. Right now, they have some amazing sales going on, and also you can save up 20% more with the code that I have for you guys. They do offer free shipping above 3,000 rupees. So yeah, I'll link all the items in the description box below. Plus, I'll mention my size as well. And yeah, that is all for this wedding special video. I really wanted to do a video before the year ends with proper makeup and video shots. I wanted to go out of my comfort zone thoda sa. Let me know if you liked this video and my attempt. I'm not sure if this is the last upload of 2021, but just to be on the safer side, Happy New Year, guys. I wish you guys a very, very happy 2022. I hope this is way, way, way better than 2021. I don't want to talk about how bad this year has been for you and me and for anybody who's watching. I just hope 2022 brings in more hope, laughter, and just happiness to you. And yeah, that's all. And this one is... Now the dupatta and the skirt ke end pe is... Now the dupatta and... I'm wearing a skirt and a crop top. Suck it.